The ahadith mention that a king will die in the Jazeera, in the Arab Peninsula. And the sons, or three sons of a king, will fight and quarrel over leadership. And to avoid this quarrel, this man, Muhammad ibn Abdullah, will leave Medina in secret and go to Mecca. Because he doesn't want to be involved in the conflict, nor does he want people to turn towards him. So when he goes to Mecca, his aim is to avoid getting tangled up in this leadership struggle. Yet people follow him from Medina into Mecca. And they find him and they take him out. And they bring him to the Kaaba. And there, between this Rukn, as in Hajar al-Aswad, and Maqam Ibrahim, they will make bay'ah to him when he doesn't want it. You with me?
That didn't sound very convincing.
So they will make bay'ah to him